Greetings everyone, and welcome to new ASMR gaming video. Today I'm playing Fortnite, and this is actually going to be a very different video than what I normally do. I recently switched to Builder Pro, so I'm going to try to practice that in this video. I'm going to practice some of my building with the Builder Pro control scheme, and I'm going to be heading over here to Wailing Woods. So I have enough wood materials to build with, so hopefully we don't run into anyone over here. If we do, then I'll have to probably take care of them quickly. So let's jump out here. Probably gonna go to the edge of Wailing Woods, like a far corner, so I can practice. And yeah, it's funny, so I started playing Fortnite with standard controls, and then people started telling me to use the Combat Pro. And after a lot of, you know, talking me into it, I finally decided to use the Combat Pro controls. And I just finally got used to them, and then everyone said to start using Builder Pro instead. So, yeah, now I'm finally switching over to Builder Pro, and now I have to practice with it. So, let's get going. I'm not gonna care about breaking down those trees. Let's get, like, 200 wood. That should be good enough. You can hear my controller vibrating right now as I cut down the wood. Okay. Let's do one more. I kind of feel like cutting down another one. Okay, so we have about 3 minutes, and the circle's super far, so we're probably gonna die in the storm, but that's perfectly fine. Okay, let's find like a decent surface, maybe over here. Okay, so let's first practice building like a small base. Let's say I'm running right now, and someone comes at me, so R2 is build a wall. I'd have to go like this to build a wall if someone's in front of me. Wait, okay. If I hold it up higher, it builds closer. If I hold it out further, it builds further away. So closer, further, closer, further. This is steps. This is wall. I'm gonna need a wall. You swap materials with the D-pad. Okay. You gotta rotate it. Okay. Let's quickly build a barrier. Let's say someone's coming for us right now, so. Wait, why did it build in the ground? Okay, wait, let's try that again. Wait. Okay, now let's try that again. Okay, that's pretty fast. Let's see if we can do that. Oh, I don't need it to be on top of that. Wait a second. Okay. was shooting at me. Well, at least I got the chance to build fast. Some randoms shooting at me. I'm out of materials. Well, let's grab what's in this chest. Maybe there's something good. Decently fast. Not super fast, but decent, I think. At least in my opinion. I guess you have to use it in more realistic situations. Hey, I'm getting shot at. Quick. And then, like that. And then, quick. And I just trapped myself out again. Aw, come on. Try it, because when that happens in a match, you're basically over. Hey, at least we're close to the new circle, so that's good. Hey, there's a weapon over there. I'm gonna grab that just in case someone tries to come give us some trouble while we're mining. Just to have something. Hey, look, someone's spectating me now. That's kind of random. Let's do the tidy emote for them. Okay, there we go. And let's try again. So, standing still. Shooting at me from a distance, I just quickly put up some barriers. what's this guy doing here? I'm like, yo, I'm just trying to learn to build. Okay. And if I jump down from here, I won't take fall damage, but if I do another, like, you know, fourth layer. Oh, wait, I did take damage from that. Okay, that was four. One, two, three, four. So after four, you take damage. I assume that in order to not take damage, you have to build something like this right here, like that, while you're falling. So you land on a platform. So probably have to, like, quick build something like that. Yo, I'm 7 HP right now. I need to go find some bandages. Or, you know what, I'll just keep practicing here, because who cares? I'm just gonna be building. Shout out to the guy, or the guys that are spectating me. There's like two people spectating me right now. I don't even know why. They're probably like, yo, this guy's like 7 HP, mining in the woods. What's his deal? Surprised no one has come for me yet, though. That's definitely okay. So change materials like that. Yep, and I just trapped myself out. Last one. This time, let's try to land in an area where there's lots of people, and I'll try to build like that just to avoid them. I'm not gonna pick up any weapons or anything. I'm just gonna try to avoid getting killed immediately by building like a small base like that. So let's see if it works. Okay, let's land at the outskirts of Salty Springs. Maybe like here. Not sure if that's a good area, but why not? I see a good amount of trees down there. Hopefully no one lands here and leaves us alone, at least for the initial part of the match. So, to complete this mission challenge, let's just try to build something and survive at least 5 seconds after we build it, like we don't get killed immediately. And I'm gonna go for this chest up here. Just so maybe I can get a shield or something, so I'm not totally useless, even though the point of this is building a port-a-fort gun, whatever, you know, don't really even care. Let's get some wood, guys. Okay, let's go get some wood. I think once I get like 300 wood, I think I'll be fine. Some. Hopefully people landed at Salty. It's gonna be very annoying if no one landed there. Now, I did not prepare for what happens if someone, you know, rushes me and comes up to my base, like after I build it. So if that happens, I'm probably gonna be finished. That most definitely. Oh, I see something purple over there near the cop car. What's that? Is that a launch pad? Ugh. In one of the games where I'm not even taking it seriously is one of the games where I find a launch pad. Great. Just my luck, am I right? There's just that guy up there. Had to shoot him once. I just had to, sorry. At least he noticed me. Oh, and there's a chest here. Okay. Better things. was a blue vending machine back there. Didn't even notice that until now. Okay. Let's get one more tree down. And then we're golden, yo. Three stories, right? Yeah, I think I made this three stories. I kind of lose count after like the second time I go up. Hello, hello, is there anyone here? Come on. Get someone's attention. Thanks again, and I'll see you guys next time.